Hello guys, it's my second video about VideomakerFX. In my previous video, many people don't understand how to install correctly. So let's do this. First of all, you need to download Jamf latest version. I already have download file. Then install it. It takes few times to install this software. Then download VideomakerFX. I give you latest download link in my video descriptions given below. Install VideomakerFX with the default setting. Copy checkout PHP located in VideomakerFX folder to your Jamf install directory. Then you need to edit your host file. Go to this file path here, you can see. Copy this host file address, then paste it in your host file and save it. delay.txt. Here you can see the host file is saved. Now copy and replace the original host file. In the last section, start Jam Apache service. Now open VideomakerFX and type email and password whatever you want, then login. That's the process how to install and use VideomakerFX freely. Hopefully you like my video and share with friends or social media. And finally, please do subscribe my YouTube channel. Please do subscribe. Thank you.